Trevor Noah shares brilliant plan to Trump-proof U.S. nukes since a recent Senate hearing to review President Donald Trump's power to launch a nuclear strike. The Daily Show host Trevor Noah has been building a different kind of weapon to Trump-proof the U.S. arsenal. Noting that the president has the impulse control of the first kit to die on the Wonka factory tour, Noah on Wednesday showed off his custom-made nuclear briefcase to distract the commander-in-chief from pushing the button.